Mud Ride. They're all in. Heel for the Bing Crosby, sent on their way. On the far side, Brickyard Ride was out fast, but so is Quick Tempo in the black colors. Eight Rings racing between them. Inside of those two is Law Abiding Citizen and Vertical Threat down at the rail. Three lengths further back to Dr. Chevelle. CZ Rocket is second last, five off the leaders, and Shooters Shoot trails. Half mile left to go, and Brickyard Ride clears the field just over a length. Law Abiding Citizen at the rail and Quick Tempo in the black. Eight Rings on the far side. Now Dr. Chevelle in the red starts to make some headway. Vertical Threat behind that. CZ Rocket having to be ridden along. CZ Rocket second last, eight lengths off the leaders, and then Shooters Shoot. They come to the top of the lane. Brickyard Rides as the leader. Dr. Chevelle in the red, and now CZ Rocket is winding up, has to go wide, but starting his chase after them. Law Abiding Citizen in there too, it's suddenly wide open. Law Abiding Citizen, Eight Rings on the outside. Dr. Chevelle coming home, Gamely Brickyard Ride, wide open, they come for home. Dr. Chevelle, late run from CZ Rocket. Dr. Chevelle just got there in a driving finish from CZ Rocket. Behind that was Eight Rings, and then Law Abiding Citizen, Brickyard Ride, Quick Tempo, and Vertical Threat. Official result to the Bing Crosby, winner number 8, Dr. Chevelle. Second place went to number 7, 8 Rings. Third, number 3, CZ Rocket. Fourth, number 4, Law Abiding Citizen.